I just forgot what it's like to hear some good news for once.